it's been played on the Friday Night Rocks for Pittsburgh Pirates.
Woo!
AT&T's Friday Night Rocks, they do it like every third week. I think we just were on this last night. Yeah, but it's been really great exposure for the band, and this is a fun song to write for the Pirates too.